to be a beautiful day. And oh look, a magnificent rainbow has appeared right in front of us.
Hey everyone, look at that awesome rainbow.
I love rainbows. Do you think that this rainbow could be like a sign from God to encourage us?
Yes, I do, Claire. I think God sends us signs every day in our life to show us His love. But we just have to ask Him to open the eyes of our hearts so that we can see them. But, you know, it does make me wonder.
Wonder what?
Well, it makes me wonder about the runners who are coming along behind us.
What kind of signs are we leaving for them?
That's a great question, especially if we're trying to follow Jesus in His shoes.
Well, back at Batman's Ball, I think Claire and I left beside us says, be quick to forget.
It's a much better way.
And back in the Valley of the Sun, I think we all left this one that says it's all about L-O-V-E, love, because that's really the only thing that can bring someone through those rough valleys of ours.
Exactly. I think that we've made some significant progress after today, guys, and I do believe that we're leaving some encouraging signs for the runners coming along behind us. Come on, guys. We're coming up on the last leg of this race.
Cheering on the
Sunday we hear him say, "Well done, you've been a faithful servant." I'd like to ask the one question tonight. Where are you all at in the race of life? Are you sitting on the sideline? Or maybe you never even put on your running shoes? If that would be the case, me and the kids and the team would like to ask you all to join us in this most amazing race.